met excellent potential customers and distributors. There's good traffic. We're very pleased with our position on the floor, and the people have been great to work with.
We've actually launched the water product business here. We've chosen this event to introduce water to the market, the whole solution of water. No one else has done anything like it, and we chose to do it here.
Most of our peers are also here. So from that perspective, we feel that this provides a good platform to meet all our customers in one go in a short span of a couple of days.
We have participated usually in the worldwide exhibition, around 27 exhibitions, but the MEE exhibition is one of the important exhibitions for us.
It's very important to be here, and all our exhibitors are happy to be here, and they make good business, and they are very happy with the visitors, with the quality of the visitors, with the quantity of the visitors here, so it's a great place.
We have here 30 companies. This is a good test to make new contacts and new better the market. So this is a very important exhibition. I'm very proud to come here.
Well, this event has been more of a home ground protection for us. We've been present in this event for many years now, and we continue to support this event.
For us, it's very important to let our brand be known on the market, because I think we feel that this is the most important exhibition in the sector.
So far it's been great. The anticipated level of interest has been there, and it's surprising that people may have forgotten about Le Grand, but now they know we're still here.
There's a lot of interesting projects about generation of electricity, which could be wind farm or solar energy, meaning the electricity is going to be generated quite far away from where it's actually consumed.
We see the Middle East exhibition is a very much a strategic event for us to participate every year, and we look forward to it in the future.
In fact, every year we participate in this exhibition, and we find this exhibition very useful.
So I think overall it has been an excellent show. We had a very strong customers also coming over here, strong interest in our products.